Good evening, everyone. I'm so glad that everybody was able to make it. I see a lot of faces from Los Angeles and a lot of new friends that I've made here in Lancaster. We're super excited to put all of this programming together for you, and I hope that you'll understand that everything was specifically picked to celebrate the Antelope Valley, and every single exhibition here has the love for what's happened here, and I'm new to the community, but I totally love it. I don't want to start crying. I always do this. Anyway, I hope you enjoy all of the exhibitions, and I'm so happy to be able to partner with someone like Peter Frank. And he's co-curated this particular exhibition, and I'm going to let him talk about it. But he's very important in the art community. He came from New York to California back in the 80s on an assignment for Art in America, and he never left. So that says something about California and the art scene. And ladies and gentlemen, Peter Frank.